Hello for everybody. My name is Vladimir Shiglov. I was a producer of TV project Matrix. It's a first Central Asia youth TV project, the only in the region, and actually is the most livable in our region. But before we start our presentation, I would like to ask you one question. What do you imagine when do you hear the word Matrix? I would like to receive several answers, just several. Don't take. Yeah. Everyone imagine something like this. Everyone saw the legendary film of Brothers Wachowski. But what do you know about this? I will explain this photo. It's a small parody, maybe. Why just do it? Because, you know, all 3 years that we produced in our project, everyone compare us with the movie, and everyone told us, oh, you just take the title of Matrix, you have no any idea better. But actually, we choose this title because of its great, maybe, power. Because of the Matrix is the word that consists, from the upper technology, the first part. And the second is that Matrix has two letters that mean in Russian Central Asia. Matrica, CA, Central Asia. That's why. But if we have such maybe a problem that everybody is compared with Matrix, we decide to just play with this subject and to compare. You know, the maybe great thing from the Matrix, the statement with the pills. The red one and the blue one. I won't read this all the notes. But you know, we just try to compare, if I have mentioned. Matrix has the same pills, but we don't offer you to choose the red one or the blue one. We give the pills to our patients, our viewers, both. Because the one is content, and the second one is fun. Why? Because when we produce such product that can connect with the educational feature, you have to make it more fun, more entertainment. You, there is a word, infotainment, when you give an information and give some fun for people. They fun and study. But I will show the examples of the, of this, but before I have to explain how we do our project. This is some structure of our project. It's a TV show with two TV anchors. We record it in Russian, and every program has four parts. It's IT trends, news from internet and media sphere. IT heroes, we show some stories of people who are working in internet and reach some successes, just to encourage everyone who is watching our project to use the internet. Of course, gadgets, new technology and new devices, and of course, websites, links to websites that can help you to reach information and can, again, fund yourself. Broadcasted. Our program is broadcasted by the 39 station, local station, independent station. We produce our project in Russian, Kazakh, Tajik, Kyrgyzstan language, in all local languages. And the audience of our project, the target audience, is approximately 16 million viewers. I will explain later.
Это люди, как я уже говорил, недостаточно Образованность, если мы достаточно знаний для психологии человека, психологии общества, основных поведения, но которые хотят обратить очень на себя внимание, хотят как-то выделиться, хотят что-то такое сделать, чтобы все о них заговорили.
So what it was? It was the example when we use content and make it fun. We try to explain what the trolls, the, or one is speech specimen, and we just use computer graphics to attract the all viewers to our content. This was the example. And the other would be the material that cover more serious subject is the access to the information. In our country there is a huge problem, now not only in Kazakhstan but in Central Asia, the problem of access to the different kinds of information. A lot of people get information only via TV and and don't use TV internet for this moment. About 70 maybe percent approximately. But let's use this extract and then speak about it.
Использование прокси-серверов не только легально, но и очень удобно. Один сайт можно настроить под британский IP, другой под российский, а третий оставить для серфинга в своей стране. Для начала нужно попасть в настройки или параметры браузера и открыть настройки прокси-сервера, после чего запускаем поисковик, вбиваем запрос в прокси или Кабритане. По ссылкам находим список адресов, вам нужны эти цифры IP, а еще эти порт. Все эти цифры копируют и вставляют в поля для прокси-сервера. Закрываем настройки и пытаемся зайти на ЖЖ или на сайт BBC, как в нашем случае. Смотрим программу.
I'm sorry for quality, but program, we just explain people how to read the information. For example, in Kazakhstan, there is a huge problem with live journal. We can't access live journal with ordinary internet provider. We have to invent some features. And even more, we just speak with our authorities about the legality of the use of the proxy servers. They can't answer to this question. And we understand that it's absolutely legality. I'm sorry. So, about when we just thinking about who will be the viewer of our project, we decided to choose the YOS. It's 13-25 years old. But you know, after several months later, when we just upload the video for YouTube, we find out that our video, not much, but not small number of people, 50 plus. YouTube give us such statistic that older people are viewing our program. And we know that we understand why. Because we always try to make materials that can be very useful. You can, for example, watch our video about the presentation, how to make a presentation PowerPoint, then open the PowerPoint and do it yourself. That's why people who are elder are watching us. According to the project, apparently there is a website that is working in the internet. Publish here all the materials from the project and from the program, TV program, and additional extra information about that subject. Extra, we publish the news and discuss some subjects of future. And we have a blog platform, our own blog platform for journalists, where I can describe not only their works, not only their subject from the program, but from even just so the last film. The clashes of titans was like this. Matrix is social platforms like Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, etc. There is some counts from the visiting website and YouTube. A lot of video has a video. We upload a video every week. That's why a lot of video rolls for this moment and the viewing are increasing. So, we have decided to compare, we have to last count points, for the metrics. We have known that the titles are the same. We have known that formats almost the same. We have a TV show, they have the movie, but the main subject is the time. They produced only 3 films, 2 hours each, so about 6 hours. Magic has produced 150 series for this moment, 30 minutes each. And for this moment, it's 75 hours. and the last story I have just left for my presentation, for the last time. This is a boy, Denis, and he's almost his grandmother. he took part in our competition at our site. He sent us a story about his granny and cleaning. At the New Year's Eve, he came to the home and he found that his mouse pad was washed, that his all his cables from the computer was hiding somewhere, and even just a moment. All the cables to the attic, and his grandmother washed his monitor with a brush. So he found out that all the equipment was broken and won't work. And he described it very interesting and attractive way. He posted at our blogs his story, and he received a small present from our program. But actually, we speak not only about such grandparents, but about the grandparents who can concur with the real hackers. This video was shot in the Almaty region.
I like